Welcome back to the most magical holiday celebration. Nothing says Christmas like a big, beautiful Christmas tree. Except maybe trying to untangle that ball of Christmas tree lights. You know what I'm saying? Gets me every time. Our next performers make beautiful music together. He's a legendary 16-time Grammy winner, and she's a chart-topping singer. And I can see them over there on the stage ready to sing a Christmas classic for us. So, performing Jingle Bell Rock, let's make some noise for David Foster and Katharine McPhee.
Bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. The jingle bells chime in jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. Now the jingle hop has begun. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square in the frosty air. What a bright time, it's a bright time to rock the night away. A jingle bell.
It's snowing in Florida. It's happening.
Snowing.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for David Foster and Katharine McPhee one more time. Give it up.
It's so much fun.
Oh, my gosh. This is unbelievable, guys. Wow. First of all, I love you, too.
We love you.
You guys are the absolute best. You're amazing. And I'm so curious, what is it like in the Foster McPhee household during Christmas time?
Oh my gosh. Well, this is like the first year. We're really excited. Our little boy is 20 months old and he's just going to really kind of get to experience it for the first time, right?
Yeah.
We're excited.
And we always, we make a lot of music at home. I mean, we don't plan on it, but the piano's there. She's a great singer. I play.
Yeah.
It's a lot of music.
So basically what I'm saying is, can I come over? Can we hang out? I'll dance a little bit. You guys put music.
Absolutely.
Amazing.
That'd be awesome.
We're going to throw a Christmas party this year.
We should throw a Christmas party this year.
Invited. We're at a Christmas party right now, right?
That's true. Woo.
That's true.
Your little boy name is Rennie, right? I mean, so have you guys taken him to Disneyland yet, or?
I took him last year, but he was only like 9 months old, and he was supposed to.
He remembers
to...
it though. He's
sure.
He remembers it. Yeah, they'll just have to have us back next year so we can bring him along.
There it is. Well, listen. I mean, after that performance, that was amazing. Yeah. Well, listen. Happy holidays to you and yours. And there's nothing we love more than spending Christmas here at Walt Disney World together with all of you. And our tradition continues right here on ABC Christmas morning with the Disney Parks Magical Christmas Day Parade. It's just around the corner. So get ready for some amazing musical performances, sneak peeks, and surprises just for you. Check it out.